am Stephanie Wilga. I've done cosplays from Naruto, like Hinata, Shino, and Akamaru. And the latest cosplay that I've done is Renamon from Digimon. Renamon is a fox Digimon. She's sort of like anthropomorphic. Whenever I go into the convention, I can't like go like 20 feet without someone stopping me and then having to wait there for a while, someone taking pictures. So, and I've gotten one comment about like, since Renamon's very known character in the furry fandom, so I've gotten some like bad comments about like, you know, the furry fandom. Well, just because the furry fandom has just a bad rap for having a very sexual side to it, so I don't know, I got one bad comment recently.
What do you mean by has a bad sexual rap?
Well, they think that the furry fandom is just about all about sex, but it's not. I'm also a furry too, so it's more just about going out, having fun in your fursuit, and making people happy.
And do you have any future cosplays that you're going to be doing?
I'm going to be doing, one of my characters, and then there's a dog creature from Berserk, like the demon, the dark, I forget what it's called.
The one that's related to Guts?
Yeah, the Beast of Darkness.
Wow.
That is in Guts. So I'm going to do like anthropomorphic version of that character.
That's incredible.
Yeah.
I've never seen anyone do that. I'm totally taking
really
a picture.
I really want to do that. Yeah. Because it's never been done before.
How are you going to go about that process?
Well, I have some drawings that I am going to use as reference and sort of plan it out, draw myself and add on to like to make myself look like the character. And I'll use foam as the base for the head and everything. Probably a ball kava, and then attach foam to it around myself so I can make the jaw open and close. And probably some LED lights for the eyes and stuff.
And any idea when we're going to be able to see that? What convention?
I'd say Anime Boston, hopefully.
2013?
Yeah.